Okay, next we have Victor J and Shaku.